saw last week's runaway hit movie Shut In
that I hadn't heard about until Wednesday when you said, "Hey, you want to go see Shut In?" And I was like,
"Fuck is Shut In?" Like, you knew it was gonna be a shitty horror movie, but just what kind? What kind of shitty horror movie? This I never got a trailer for this movie, but unlike Stephen Fine in this, like, really, the acting is perfectly serviceable for this film.
It's just
a piece of shit.
Yes.
The movie's just a gigantic piece of fucking shit. Like, I couldn't even, like, yeah, if you want to see him play kind of crazy for a little bit, then maybe watch just 5 minutes of this, and you'll get, or of one of those scenes, and you'll see what you need to see. But, I mean, beyond that, like, this is just... skip it entirely. There's no reason to watch this movie.
There's nothing. Yeah, there's nothing here.
Any other final thoughts on it? I think that was mine.
Yeah, I really don't have anything else.
This was bad. This was really fucking bad. All right. I think next week is like it's all the Thanksgiving stuff. I think it's like Allied and Bad Santa 2, and I think Mona might come out around then, but I don't know. There's movies next week. Say it.